So welcome to the video, guys. This is Dr. Kiran here. Let's see what is there today. Oh, shortcuts. Great. Now see, squares of numbers which are close to 100, squares of number, two-digit numbers, any two-digit number, right? Very quick technique we have. Then squares of numbers which are like 1,000, 10,000, whatever it is, right? So let's move forward fast. So let's say we have number which is 109, right? And we are asked to calculate the square, 109, right? See, what you do when numbers are close to 100, what we can do is we'll calculate the difference first. The difference is plus 9 from 100. 109 is plus 9 from 100, right? So our answer get divided in two parts. That is, square of plus 9 is 81. Square of plus 9 is 81. This part will have 109 plus 9, that is 118. This is our square. 11881 is the square for this number. Hope you have understood this. One more, guys. 108, square of 108, right? Now this is plus 8 from 100, right? Our answer again will get divided in two parts. Plus 8 square is 64. 108 plus 8 is 116. Guys, what an amazing thing this is. Now see, let's say 113, right? 113, square of 113. Now this is slightly you have to think. So for this you have to think slightly. Plus 13, so square of 13 is 169, right? Square of 13 is 169. Keep this in mind. Now we have to write only two digits here, right? The carry over will be one, right? So this part, logic will remain same. 113 plus 13, 126 plus 1 is 127. Hope you are getting my point. This is question 1, this is question 2, this is question number 3, and let's do 4. Question number 4. Let's say 117 square. So this is plus 17 from 100, plus 17, square of plus 17 is 289. We'll write only 89 in this part. 2 will be carried, right? So 117 plus 17, 134 plus 2, 136. This is the square, right? Hardly 1 second, 1.5 seconds. Practice it, guys. Practice it. Now, see, if we have question like this, what will happen? 1.04 square. 1.04. Don't get scared of this dot, guys. Don't get scared. We have, again, forget this dot for some time. Plus 4, right? Plus 4 from 100. This part will again have plus 4 square. That is 16, right? 104 plus 4 is 108. 104 plus 4 is 108, right? But we are asked to calculate square of 1.04. So this dot will be put here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1.0816 is the square, right? Is a square. One more thing, guys. 1.16 square. Forget about dot. 116 plus 16 is the difference. This is plus 16 square is 256. So this is 56. What is carried is 2 to this side. 116 plus 16, 132 plus 2, 134, right? We are asked to calculate 1.16. So 4 digits again, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1.36, 3456. This is question number 5. This is question number 6. Hope you are getting this point, right? Very much easy, very much doable technique, guys. Very much doable technique, and will save our time like anything during the question while solving the question. Nobody will ask you direct question on this, but during while solving the question, this is amazing one, right, to go with. So let's see, even if you have numbers like this, 0.119, let's say 0.119 square, right? Seems to be difficult. Yes, don't worry. Let us forget that dot for some time. 119 square, do 119 square. This is plus 19, right? What is square of plus 19? That is 361. We'll write 61 here. What is carried is 3, right? So 119 plus 19 is 138 plus 3 is 141, right? 141.61. But we are asked to calculate this thing, right? This can be written as like this: 119 into 0.119, right? So for how many digits? After how many digits we have to put the dot? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is the square. Hope you have got this, right? So any combination will do once you understood this trick, right? Say for example, 1.02 square, right? This is plus 2. Forget about dot for some time. Plus 2 square is 4, but we have to put two digits here. 04102 plus 2 is 104. That's the square. That's it. That's it. Very much. Now, 107 square. 49114. This is my answer. That's it. Right? Very much easy. Let's move forward with few amazing tricks. Now, let's take two digits. Square of two digits. Right? Wonder. Wonder, guys. See here. Let's say square of 56. Right? Right square of 25. Right square of 36. Right? Now, what you have to write this part is 5 into 6, right? This 5 and this 6 into 2, double that, right? We have to twice of make it twice. 6 into 5, 30 plus 2 is 60, right? So this 60 will be written here, 6, 3, 1, and this 3, 1, 3, 6, right? 3, 1, 3, 6 is my square. One more and we'll get it clear. Let's say for example, 58. Right, 58 square. So 25 64, two digits. Remember, two digits. 5 into 8 is 40. Twice of that is 80. We'll write 80 here. This will become 4633. 3364. Right? Very much easy, guys. Very much amazing trick, I can say. This is 41 square. Right, so 4 square is 16, 1 square is 01, 4 into 1 and make twice of this, that is 8. So we'll write 8 here, we'll write 8 here, right? So 1681, right? 168, this is our square. Hope you are getting my point, right? So this is our first example, this is our second example. This one is third one, right? Let's add accommodate one more here. Question number 4. Let's say we have 87. Square of 87. 64, 49. 8 into 7 is 56. Twice of that is 112. We'll write 112 here, right? We have to start from this point, right? Left, leave unit place and start from this point. If you have one digit, write below that. If you have two digits, right below that. If you have three digits, right below that. That's it. So 9, 6, 5, 7. That's my square. Amazing, guys. Practice this. Practice, right? Will going to save your time like anything, right? Next one. We have, let's say if numbers are close to 1000, right? What is square of 989? Again, same trick. Let us have our base 1000 in this case. Base should be 1000. So this is minus 11 from 1000, right? So this part will have three digits now, right? In case of 100, we had two digits. But now, as we have 1000 as our base, we'll have three digits here. So this part logic will remain same, trust me. Minus 11 square is 121. So we'll write 121 here. This part will be 989 minus 11. That is 879. This is my square. Wonderful. Same goes if you have like 1018 square. Right? This is plus 18. Your base is 1000. So three digits here. So this will be 324. And 1018 plus 18 would give you 1036. this is the answer. Right? Amazing, guys. Practice this. All the best. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do subscribe. Right? For more such useful stuff. Subscribe. Thank you so much.